You know, even when you betrayed me, I didn't blame you. You just couldn't see the light. But you see it now, don't you? Now that your body was stolen by the very same family of vampires that's trying to steal mine! You see what's gotta be done. Now I just need one more witch. And then we can finish the ritual together. Take all the power we need, and then those kids can go home to their moms. And we need never be under their control ever again.
I can hear her yapping, but clearly she's not talking. I guess we're back to square one.
Actually, she did talk. And I decided to listen.